It's right to right. Christian grabs. Basically, there's two ways to do it. From here, as he, this hand just comes here, and this hand's just going to move to the elbow. The feeling is, if he goes to strike, you can block. Make sure you don't block this way, or you're going to get hit. But the idea is up, down, and then ready.
Yeah.
All right. So the idea is just one, two, but first we do the strike, block, and then here, and then shift and down. All right? And Christian hits hard because he doesn't care if he hits me. He has no respect for this teacher. This is the cool one, Lord. Because if you hit the right timing, when he strikes, just from there you've got him as he goes over. Then if you like, using your elbow and your hips, lock over. So you can use your knee to lock his arm. So this hand's free to snap his neck, or our traditional, our martial heritage. The Japanese warrior always had two swords, always. And they also had knives and all this other stuff. You can take the knife out. There you go. Right? Or X's and O's. Right? And you have the control, or just snap the neck. Especially if they have a big, heavy helmet, just snap the neck. All right?